deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
And I really believe one of the strengths of this team is their chemistry. And I really believe this will be maybe our most potent offense that we've ever had.
We've got 56 regular season games, 56 games to show the nation our true identity. We know who we are, and we know what we're capable of. We have all the pieces it takes to go the distance, and I know we can if everyone believes in themselves and one another. Look out, competition. We're coming.
Nebraska 10, Arizona 10, bottom of the seventh inning, bases loaded, two outs, 1-2 from Babcock.
Drake is at first, Thomason at second, one out, 1-1 pitch.
Bases loaded, two outs, hog him into the wind, gets the sign from Edwards. Breault swings it, it's a little far through the right side, Edwards scores, it's a base hit for Breault, and Nebraska has upset 8th-ranked Arizona.
Fowler swings and hits it high in the air, deep to center field, going back, reaching up is Rodriguez, and that ball is gone! A three-run home run by Matty Fowler!
Curveball swung on and missed by Correa.